look at this scene in Miami Springs. There is a driver inside of that car dangling from a parking garage. This is at 700 South Royal Poinciana Boulevard.
Now, Miami-Dade fire rescue officials are telling us they're responding, but do not have an update for us yet on exactly how this happened and how they hope to get that driver out of that vehicle safely. Now, we have a crew on the scene. Again, this is in Miami Springs. We will get you a live picture as soon as we're able to do that.